Welcome to kickboxonlinetraining.com. Today we're gonna do a heavy back workout. With me I brought Michelle and Sasha. They're gonna do the work today. My name is Duncan and we're gonna start off by some boxing on the heavy back just for the warm-up. We're gonna make two jabs, left, left, followed with a 1-2, left, right. So the point where the focus lies here is the elbow. Yeah? Pulling back, the elbow goes straight back to your body, hands up to your chin. Yeah, because your fist protects your head, your elbows protect your body. So we got 1, 2, 1, 2. Jab, jab, 1, 2. Now let's do this routine for 1 minute, followed by 30 seconds of squats, yeah, just for the warm up. Okay. So important is to start at your own pace, because we're gonna do this for 3 rounds in a row. So a minute is a long time, yeah. Come on, keep going, keep going. Jab, jab, left, right. Jab, left, right. As you can see what Michelle is doing here with the feet work, that's great. Make sure you keep moving your feet around. Keep moving your feet around. That's it, that's it. Pull the elbow back to your body. As you can see here with Sasha, his right elbow, after his punch, hits the back, pulls it back, elbow towards the body. Hit and close. And squat, squat. Deep squats, knees to the outside. Thirty seconds at your own pace. It's just a warm up. Keep going, keep going. And go. Second round. Jab, jab, left, right. Not every punch has to be as hard as you can. Yeah? Just make good techniques, follow through, rotate your shoulder in, and put the elbow back towards your body. Yeah? About 30 seconds in this round, you're gonna feel a little fatigue in your left shoulder, but just keep going, keep working it. That's it, keep working, keep working. The moment you hit the back is the moment you pull your punch back. Yeah, because we're not pushing, we're punching. Squat. See how low you can go. Knees to the outside, hands up. Up. And down. Keep going. A couple more seconds. Then we're going into the last round. Last round, shoulders are a bit warm, so we'll make it a little bit faster. 1, 1, 1, 2. Make sure every punch hits the same spot on the heavy bag. Yeah? Because you're fighting only one person. That's not too heavy here. So, nose, nose, nose. Sure, when you're hitting the heavy back at all times, keep your gloves above your shoulders. That's it, that's it. 1, 2, that's it. And squat, 30 seconds. this base. After this 30 seconds, we're gonna have a minute rest. In this minute, I will explain the next combination. So, take it off, keep rest, keep breathing. Next one, we start off with the left, right, then we go up to the liver. And this is the important thing, when I pull back here, my hand has to go towards my chin, elbow towards my body in a straight line, and come back up for a left hook. So I get one, two, to the liver, pull back, and step in back for the hook. Yeah, my toe follows my fist. So one, two, three, pull back, in. One, two, three, pull back, in. Yes, I can look in the palm of my own hands while hitting the body. Yes, so wait for a couple more seconds. Get the shoulders a bit loose. So the thing what I don't want to see is when I pull back the liver, that my hand goes wide and up. Yeah, so I have one, two, here, pull back and up. That's it. Okay, 20 more seconds, then we start the next round. So get your hands up, a couple of seconds, we're gonna start again. The moment you hear the tone, we start punching the back. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, keep on. The power comes from your core, yeah? So, 1, 2, up and through. Yes, remember always, your arms are weak, your body is strong. 20 seconds, push-ups. Push-ups, as you can see, if the push-ups are too heavy for you, you get on your knees, keep your upper body in one straight line, and push from the chest up. Right, keep going, keep going. A couple more seconds, back to the back. Back to the heavy back. Let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4. This round only take 30 seconds, so pick up the pace a little. We have 30 seconds. Pick up the pace, more power. That's it. First to the body, then to the head. And go to the ground. Push, push, push. Go for as many reps as you can do in 20 seconds. When the tongue goes, we stand up and we go straight back into the heavy bag. That's it, keep breathing, keep breathing. Into the nose, out to the mouth. Every punch is a breath. First to the body, then to the head, Sasha. Yes, that's it. Come on, keep going, keep going. And push to the ground. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. After this, we're gonna have another 30 seconds of rest and we're gonna go on to the next combination. Keep going, keep pushing, keep pushing. Work through the fatigue. That's it, we got 30 seconds of rest. Breathe, rest, and check out the next combination. Here we have a left hook and a right low kick. So the knee goes up, and I make a roundhouse kick to the leg, yeah? So, make sure you find the fastest way towards the heavy back, yeah? So the knee goes up, and then I make a roundhouse with my lower part of my leg, yes? Turn it from the toe, knee, hip. Come on, let's go. Left hook, right, roundhouse. Left hook, roundhouse. That's it. Good work, good work. Especially when you're kicking a heavy back tends to swing a little. So if you can't squeeze too much, just stretch out your front arm, your left arm, and continue. Bam, that's it. Stretch out and go to the ground. Sit up. 30 seconds. Let's go. Keep going. Straight into the sit-ups. That's it. Try to keep your feet on the ground while doing the sit-ups. After this 30 seconds, we're gonna go back into the heavy back. Start again with the left hook and the right low kick. That's it. The moment you come up is the moment you breathe out. Let's go. Up on your feet. Left hook, right hook. Two. Left hook, right hook. Two. That's it. Pick up the pace a little, we only got 30 seconds. That's it, back to the ground. Into the ground, start the sit-ups again, 30 seconds. So this is how we're gonna work through the workout. We're gonna do a combination on the heavy back, then start off with some power exercise, strengthening exercise for the core, for the chest, lower body. Try to relax the neck, huh? You don't want to have too much stress and tension on the neck. Come on, let's go. Left foot. Right foot. Boom. That's it. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up at all times. Yeah, left foot. Right hand stays up. Right low kick. Left hand stays up. There's always one fist at your head and an elbow at your body. And back to the ground. 30 seconds of sit-ups. After this one, we have rest for 30 seconds. Keep breathing, maybe take a sip of water, but keep watching. So we're gonna explain the next combination. Keep going. Okay, 30 seconds rest. Make your shoulders rest. Look at the next combination. We have a left-right, switch step. Again, fastest way towards the heavy back. Knee goes up and turning. Left kick, left roundhouse kick towards the body. Yeah, so I've got 1, 2, switch step and turning. Yes, 1, 2, left. Okay, let's go. Hands up. 1, 2, kick. So what you can see here is Shelly and Sasha, both are doing a great job. They're pulling up the knee first, and I'm twisting and rotating in the hip and the shoulders. Everything goes in there. Yeah, you wanna kick through somebody, yeah? Not upwards. That's it, to the ground. Knees in. Ha. 30 seconds, mountain climbers, leg runs, whatever you want to call them. Let's go. Important here, keep your hands right underneath your shoulders. Yes, right underneath your shoulders and get your knees in the middle of your elbows. Come, pick up the pace, it's only 30 seconds. Let's go. Come, back up on your feet. Left, right, boom. Boom. Try to kick at the height of your own ribcage. Keep going. Keep breathing. Come on, back to the ground. Mountain climbers. That's it. Hold your hip as still as possible. That's it. Great workout, great session for the Core. Keep going, keep going. Come on, work through the fatigue. If something gets too heavy, just take a couple of seconds for yourself. Breathe. And back on your feet. Let's go. One, two. Come on, let's go. Good job, good job. Always, first technique, then comes power, then comes speed. That's it, back to the ground, 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go. After this one, we go back to the 30 seconds of rest, so keep going. You're almost there, almost there. After this, we have 30 seconds of rest. We have 30 seconds of rest, but keep watching. We're going into our last three rounds. Yeah. So we're gonna expand our last combination a little. Like the left, right, kick with the left, move forward, right, left hook, right hook kick. So the previous combination. One, two, kick. One, two, kick. Yes. Left, right, switch step. Left to the body, right to the head, left hook, right low kick. Let's go. Come on. Back to the heavy bag. Hands up. One, two, kick. One, two, kick. Left, right, left hook. Left, right, left hook. After the left roundhouse kick. Left roundhouse, right. Left hook, right low kick. That's it. That's it. It's a very long combination, but we got three rounds to work it out, yeah? This one, just try to. Try to make it your own, yeah? Try to make it your own. Come on, back to the ground, back to the ground. Plank, plank. Knee to elbow, if you've got the strength, if you don't have the strength anymore, if you're tired, just hold it, yeah? Just hold it. If this is gonna be too heavy for you, put your knees on the ground and your feet up, yeah? Just like this. For the ones who still have it in them, knee to the elbow, knee to the elbow. Come on. Keep your elbows right under your shoulder. We're almost there. Couple of seconds, couple of seconds. Come on, back on your feet. Hands up. Let's go. Left, one, two, right low kick. That's it. Two punches, one kick. Keep going. Last rounds. Last couple of rounds. Come on, let's go. Right, left loop. Okay, that's it. Boom. The left is a roundhouse kick to the body. Boom. Right, left through, low kick, that's it. Keep working it, keep working. You're doing a great job. Back to the ground. Plank on the underarms. That's it, 30 seconds. Keep going, keep going. We're doing this together. Breathe easy, breathe easy. Prepare mentally for the next round, last round. We're gonna give everything we have left. In the next round, all the speed and power you got left. One, two, come, keep going. Come, one, two, one, two, even if you get tired, work through it. Work through it. You can get there. Come on. Couple of seconds. Couple of seconds. That's it. Bam, bam, bam. And back to the ground. Last plank, last 30 seconds. Almost there. Almost there. Yes, focus. Make sure you tighten those abs here, eh? You don't want to feel stress in your lower back. If you do, just go on your knees. Good job. Good job. Doing a good job as well.